Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Myself, Chitali Arora from Shiv Jyoti Education Group of Kota, welcome you all. So kids, today we are going to do revision of E and I sound words. Revision of E and I sound words. So you have to take out your English practice notebook, okay? Open it, mention the date and classwork here. Now everyone take out your pencil. First we are going to read. So look over here kids. P E N, pen. P E N, pen. T E N, ten. T E N, ten. Next is B E G, beg. B E G, beg. Now look here everyone. P E G, peg. P E G, peg. Next one is N E T, net. N E T, net. Now one more. P E T, pet. Now let's read these words. B I G, big. B I G, big. P I N, pin. P I N, pin. T I N, tin. T I N, tin. Come to next line. D I P, dip. D I P, dip. This one is P I T, pit. P I T, pit. And last one is K I D, kid. K I D, kid. Now kids, now let's start writing. So everyone, look here. Our first E sound word is P E N, pen. Now let's start writing. P E N, pen. Write neatly everyone, okay, like this. Now next is T E N, ten. Let's write this. T E N, ten, like this, okay. Next E sound word is B E G, beg. So write everyone. B E G, beg. Okay, it's beg. Now next word is P E G, peg. Let's write everyone. P E G, peg, like this, okay. Come to next one. N E T, net. Let's write N E T, net. Now like this. N E T, net, like this, okay. And next word is P E T, pet. Now let's write here everyone. P E T, pet. Okay, now kids, come to I sound words. So our first I sound word is B I G, big. Let's write B I G. Touch the lines properly. Big. Next I sound word is P I N, pin. So let's write P I N, pin, like this. Next T I N, tin. So write here T I N, Okay, come to next line. DIP dip. This is DIP dip. So let's write here DIP. Touch the lines and write. Okay, speak and write, kids, properly. Now PIT pit. PIT pit. Okay, next is KID kid. So write here KID kid. Okay, kids, so like this you have to do this work, okay, in one and two pages in your English practice notebook. So everyone take care. Bye-bye.